A yogi squat's a really great passive stretch for the muscles in our inner thighs, some of our adductors. So let's talk about how to get in this position and modifications for you to do this position comfortably if this looks like a bit of a contortion pose to you. So for our yogi squat, we start with our feet a little bit wider than hip distance, feet angled out to the sides a little bit, around 45-ish degrees, as long as something that's feeling comfortable on your ankles and your knees. We're gonna start squatting our butt down, using our elbows or our forearms to help push our knees open out to the side as we're dropping our butt. Hands can be together in a prayer pose, or you can just be pushing them together with your fists. This should be feeling like a stretch in your inner thighs. If this feels like a lot, we can sit on some yoga blocks to make this a little more comfortable and still use those elbows to push our knees open. And you can have your blocks on whatever height is feeling supportive for where you're at. You might have those blocks really tall. Maybe you're working your way down to just one block under your hip. If you're someone who ankle mobility feels like it's a limiting factor in this pose, you can put a rolled up towel under each heel. I don't have towels, so I'm just gonna show what it looks like with blocks. This is a little higher than we need our ankles to be, but I've got some kind of an elevated surface under those heels as I'm sinking my butt down towards the floor. If this all feels good doing without supports, we're just gonna let our butt drop down as low as we can. Our elbows are pushing our knees open nice and wide. And I want to think about lifting my chest as much as possible. The more I lean forward, this is going to round my back. It's going to make it hard to keep those knees open to the sides. I'm going to lift my chest nice and tall, pull those knees nice and open. And if you'd like to go even deeper in this position, we can think about tucking our tailbone down towards the floor as opposed to lifting it and sticking our butt out behind us. This is a tailbone lifted position. This is what it starts to look like when I'm tucking that tailbone down. This is gonna give me a little bit more upright in my torso. Make that stretch in our inner thighs feel a bit more intense. Hang out here for anywhere from 20 to 30 seconds.
If you wanna learn more stretches like this, you should totally check out the Flexopedia on my website. It's a free online library of stretches with detailed how-tos for both passive stretches and active stretches organized by muscle group. You can access the Flexpedia by going to DannyWinksFlexibility.com/Flexopedia or simply click the link in this video description.